My name is Michelle Darnell, and I am the wealthiest woman in America. How wealthy am I? I wanted to come down on a golden phoenix, and I sure as hell did it.
I run your operation. Well, being a single mom, I deserve a pay raise.
You have a child.
Yeah.
I usually get kind of an asexual vibe.
You're under arrest for insider trading.
Michelle, don't struggle. Shut up.
You're bankrupt. All your accounts have been frozen.
Claire, get me a new lawyer.
You don't have any money, you stupid ginger.
Mom, if she doesn't have anywhere to go, she should stay here.
Ha, look at that. A bed and a sofa.
Careful, it's a bit temperamental.
It's not so bad.
Oh, I think I've shattered my pelvis.
Michelle, you have to get out of the bathroom.
Oh, my God.
I'm self-tanning.
Close your robe.
Help me out. Tell me, do I have any streaks on my hamstrings?
Oh, my God. Whoa.
Michelle, you need to get off the couch.
Take Rachel to her dandelions meeting.
Our troop came in with the $189,000.
Holy.
What is all this?
This is my way back. We are going to start a brownie empire and teach these girls real business skills.
We want some good recruits.
Go for the aggressive girls.
Who is that beast?
Crystal Del Vecchio.
You know, the train wrecks always have stripper names.
What are you looking at?
Ooh. Put her on the list.
Don't call it a comeback!
Okay, Crystal, what do we say if somebody doesn't want to buy?
Buy my brownies or I'll kill you.
Don't say that, Crystal.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? This is where dandelions sell.
Ooh, that batch is burnt.